After the insane amount of success Yellowstone received, it is no surprise that the creator, Taylor Sheridan, decided to release a prequel to the series. The hype for the prequel is currently at an all-time high, especially since so many famous actors and singers are starring in it too, like Faith Hill and Sam Elliott. There's a lot going on, and we're going to be taking a closer look at all of the news in this video. Who's gonna star in 1883? The cast for the prequel is on a completely different level when compared to shows that are coming out right now. With huge names like Faith Hill and Tim McGraw as the protagonist, the TV series is definitely set for success. Sam Elliott will also join this already amazing cast after saying that the Western genre suits him the best. So even if the series ends up being mediocre, which is, well, highly unlikely, it is still going to rack in some serious views because of the stellar cast. Here's a little more you might want to know about some of the most well-known actors playing in the prequel. Sam Elliott. Sam Elliott is amongst one of the many famous actors that are going to star in 1883. The character he's going to play is Shay Brennan, a cowboy who's also a war veteran, with a tough exterior but an extremely sad past. So there's a lot of emotional range that we can expect from this character. Brennan will spend most of his time riding his horse and traveling, which makes sense since he is also a steely wagon master. And well, that's exactly what Elliott does best. Elliott's Hollywood career has been entirely focused on playing cowboys, whether they're modern-day cowboys or from the 1800s. He's frequently stated that he considers himself a Texan, despite the fact that he was born in California and grew up in Oregon. Maybe because of the amount of time he spends in character in cowboy boots, it's like the real him and the real him have merged together to make one person. And when you come to think of it, that's exactly what makes him such a good pick for his particular character in 1883. But Elliott's enthusiasm to play a cowboy isn't that far off what he grew up with. Both of Elliott's parents were born in Texas and can trace their ancestors back to the War for Texas Independence in 1836. So Elliott has the actual roots in him to portray a cowboy in 1883, leading a band of hardy pioneers from Texas to Montana. He's also been a part of some of the most hit Western TV shows and movies like The Ranch, A Star Is Born, and many more. Sam Elliott's father actually never wanted him to get an acting career or believed he could ever get one in the first place. He said it was too unmanly for a man to be an actor, and that he should give up his dream and get a real job. But today, most of Elliott's career is thriving. He says that he thinks his dad would probably really like 1883. Well, that is if he was still alive. But hey, the fans of the series are still here, and they're more than excited to see Elliott in action. Tim McGraw. Tim McGraw is well known for his roles in blockbuster films such as The Blind Side, Tomorrowland, and Country Strong. So having him on the series is a great addition. Alongside his wife, Tim McGraw will star in 1883 as James McGraw. John McGraw is actually James's grandson. This has been confirmed by Brecken Merrill, who was the actor who played John in Yellowstone. Plus, this also means that Margaret and John's son is James's dad, which is probably gonna give a lot of backstory to James's life and answer all of the unanswered questions that we've had for ages. Tim was surprisingly not really that interested in acting when he was younger. He actually spent most of his time playing baseball and other sports. Later on, he successfully pursued his music career and ended up being one of the most famous country singers of all time and has released several albums. McGraw started his acting career in 1997 on an episode of the Jeff Foxworthy Show, which obviously didn't really get that big, but it was a cool stepping stone for what was to come for his acting career. After he first rose to fame, McGraw actually began to raise money for tons of charities, which is pretty refreshing to see, since you don't really see something like this anymore. Faith Hill. Faith Hill is, well, pretty well known in the West for being one of the biggest country singers of all time. She has sold over 45 million units all over the world. So it's safe to say that she's good at what she does. But when it comes to this, it is probably going to be one of her biggest projects to date. Just like her co-star and husband, Tim McGraw, yes, they're together in real life too, Hill revealed that she was going to be in the prequel on social media. Hill will play the role of Margaret Dutton, who is the matriarch of the Dutton family. Since the show is mostly about cowboys and fighting, Margaret's role isn't actually that major throughout the series. She may not be in most of the scenes, but it's still pretty exciting to see our favorite singer's successful acting journey. Now, while the pair has created a lot of music together over the course of their 25-year marriage, this is the very first time they'll share the spotlight on a TV show. Despite this, Faith has a lot of acting experience. She began her career with cameo appearances on TV series before going back to the stage in 2017's Dixieland. Recap of Yellowstone. So before we discuss the plot of the prequel of Yellowstone, let's just have a little recap on what actually happened in Yellowstone, since it has been quite some time since the last season came out. Yellowstone is about the Dutton family, who are led by John Dutton, who owns the biggest ranch in the United States, which is always under threat from people who live on its borders, property developers, a Native American reserve, and America's first national park. It is a gripping look of a brutal society removed from press coverage, where land grabs net billions for developers and politicians are purchased and sold by the world's top oil and lumber businesses. It's a Western drama series developed by Taylor Sheridan and John Linson, both of whom have extensive experience in the overly dramatic Western genre. You may have heard of Sheridan's films, if not the man himself, such as Sicario and Hell or High Water. Linson is most recognized for his work on the FX original series Sons of Anarchy. Well, that's enough about Yellowstone, let's finally find out what 1883 is really about. So what is 1883 all about? 1883 is going to take place around 125 years before Yellowstone's current timeline. Even though it might seem a bit too in the past, there's actually a lot that can be looked at before things get to the Yellowstone point. The history that we didn't get to see in Yellowstone is what 1883 is going to explore. The series will follow the Dutton family as they travel across the Great Plains to establish the Montana farm that would become the site of many struggles and hardships for their descendants, which will in turn explain how big of a deal it really was to make sure the property stays theirs after the developers try to gain control of it. 1883 follows the Dutton family as they travel west over the Great Plains into the last untamed America. It's a brutal depiction of Western expansion, as well as an intimate study of one family escaping poverty in search of a brighter future in Montana. Taylor Sheridan actually said that he decided to make this series after he realized that he wanted to make the story of Yellowstone bigger. He, just like us, thought that Yellowstone deserved a full backstop as to how they got one of the biggest ranches in the United States in the first place. So when's 1883 gonna come out? Well, now that you're hooked on the storyline of 1883, chances are you probably want to know when it's coming out. Well, don't worry, because you don't have to wait that much longer, because the series is being released on Sunday, December 19th, 2021. Now, it's not that surprising that the show is already finished with the production, considering they announced it a pretty long time ago. Plus, the trailer of the series is already out too. If you want to know where you'll be able to watch 1883, the new program will be available exclusively through the new Paramount Plus streaming service, which debuted back on March 4th. The program, originally known as CBS All Access, will offer new content as well as series from CBS, BET, Comedy Central, Nickelodeon, and others. The monthly fee is $5.99 for minimal ads and $9.99 with no commercials. A spinoff is coming out too. Now, if you thought that was the end, then you guessed wrong, because Yellowstone isn't just having a prequel, it's also having a spinoff series too. In addition, Paramount has revealed that the program will be getting a spinoff which will be called 6666 for the time being. While information regarding the project is limited, the description provided alongside the show's launch suggests that it would be set on a modern West Texas ranch with a past as complicated and possibly tragic as the Duttons. But we'll have to wait on a little more information to find that out. And that is a wrap for today. Is there anything that we missed? Make sure to let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and click that subscribe button for more videos like this. And we'll see you next time.